Hello everyone! We're continuing with the 14th video of our series. Today, we'll learn how to export and import models in Roblox. If you're ready, let's get started! First, let's add an R6 block rig to our workspace. Delete anything unnecessary inside it. Set the model's position to 0. Now right-click on the model and go to Save Export Selection. As you can see, our R6 rig has been exported as an .obj file. To open and use these OBJ files, you'll need a 3D modeling or animation program. For this video, I'll be using Blender, which is free and easy to install. In Blender, click File in the top left, go to Import, and choose OBJ since that's our file type. Now select the rig. As you can see, our rig has been imported into Blender. You can use the Roblox character as a reference and design hats or other types of models. As an example, I'll quickly model a simple hat. Modeling is complete. You can also add textures to your models if you'd like. Now, let's delete the rig from Blender and go to File Export. If your model has bones or rigging, export it as FBX. If it's a static model like mine, OBJ is just fine. Since my hat is simple, I'll export it as an OBJ. Back in Roblox Studio, add a mesh part. Click the folder icon next to Meshed, choose your model, and click Open. Your model has been uploaded. A quick tip here. Sometimes our models can be too complex and cause problems with collisions in Roblox. So, make sure to set the collision fidelity to precise convex decomposition. This way, the collision will feel more accurate and realistic. Since I made a hat, I'll also show you how to turn it into an accessory. Add an accessory to the workspace. Place your mesh part inside it and rename it to Handle. If Anchored is turned on, make sure to turn it off. I recommend turning collisions off for accessories, so I'll do that too. Now, I'll attach the accessory to a rig. Adjust the position from the attachment point settings. Your accessory is now ready to wear. As a final step, I'll make a quick script that copies the accessory and equips it to the character. And there it is. Our accessory is working. This is how you can export and import models in Roblox. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video.